Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. Authorities are investigating the death of an infant in what is believed to have been an attack by a family dog. Woodbridge police found the mother and the baby with serious injuries from the dog. Officials say the baby was pronounced dead at the scene. The investigation is ongoing. According to Zillow, every New Jersey county posted gains in home prices over the past year, with Mercer, Camden, and Atlantic counties seeing increases of at least 10%.